The leaders of the country have not deserved the people they have, and the people is suffering enormously.
The term radical economic transformation.
You use the words that come from London in the whole speech that we've made now. English.